everybody. Today, we'll be talking about how you can stay safe in your house. So, today, we're going to be talking about how to keep safe in the bedroom.